But I love it when Wayne plays the slide. He plays these songs with me every time I'm playing here and he's playing here.
Yeah.
And he always says, I don't know these songs, but he plays so good. Wait to hear him. Mike's first time ever playing bass on this. Holy cow, Mike, I can't believe it.
Give another round of applause, Mike. Good job.
There you go. I first met Mike, he was 14 years old, and Randy was going to back him up on guitar, and Randy couldn't make it. He called me, he said, hey, can you back up my friend Mike? I'm like, sure, who's Mike? So he's a kid. I'm like, okay, and of course his hair was
much shorter then, right?
So then after Mike taught me how to play guitar now. So. But I'm proud to be an Illuminator.
Alright. So we're gonna do double A five.
What?
Double A five. Double A five
in the G. There you go. This is a true story too, so. So we got three songs. One at a time we'll play.
Thank you.
could do it.
Do it right as love.
Here's another one.
That's not gonna
this
work.
Is a blue shuffle. Blue shuffle. You never know.
Chief.
Hey, dude. What's that?
Of course.
No. just thought I'd check in.
What's this one called?
This one's called Memphis Soul Song.
It's an Uncle Cracker song. You know him?
He's from Detroit, and he wrote this song.
I actually wrote this song down on a piece of paper, put it on a set list one day, been calling it my own ever since, you know? That's how music works. I wrote this song down. 2-4-3-4-4-4.
This is a fo-fo.
Fo-fo?
It's a fo-fo. I guess.
I know I'm alone. Moves me like a man. Ricochet and his band of thieves.
Oh, that's